What's up, everybody? Fox Felito here, and today I decided to do a different kind of video. I'm doing a gaming setup tour. I don't have that. This is actually my first setup, so it's not that good. So actually what I have is just a random setup that maybe somebody would have. What I have, I actually am proud of it because it helps me to make some videos. So yeah, I'm just going to do a setup. I'm going to show you what I used to edit, what I used to make my thumbnails, record my audio, all those kind of stuff. So yeah, let me just stop talking and let me get into the video.
Okay, so here we are. This is the cable for my microphone, so just ignore it. So this is pretty much my little table. This is where I do like my homework and stuff and whatever like that. So this is just like my earphones that I use, and this is my just like a spare HDMI that I have. And also, these are just some random stuff that I just keep there. Like, these are my papers, and this is like some. That's just my lotion. And also, these are just the stuff, some extra stuff that I have, like scissors, CDs, this kind of cable. This is a cable that I used to use for my PS2, but I don't really play that anymore. This is my TV remote. This is a game that I used to play, Ultimate Spider-Man, and then this is just a cable, and I'm sorry for the background noises if you can hear them. And also, this is just like my medals that I got. It's not that too special, but yeah. One of my friends did this to my medal. I got so pissed off. This is like the GTA 5 map, Los Santos and Blaine County. If you play GTA 5, you know all these places. Like, this is the city and everything like that. I pretty much just have the map just to look at my own time. And this is just like my bed. I really love this bed cover. This little lion over here. And this is just like a normal ordinary chair. And I don't have the best cable management, but and this is just like my speaker that I use. It's actually pretty good. It's not that great, but it's pretty good. Okay, so now I'm gonna get my PS4. I have a PS4 white, and these are the games that I have for now. I'm getting some more. I actually got this PlayStation just a few days ago, but yeah, just use this. These are the games I play, like Watch Dogs 2, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and GTA 5, and also I have Fortnite. You guys play, everyone plays that game. It's the best game in the world, isn't it? And this is my controller. I really love this controller. I really love the white on it. And so yeah, now, so this is actually my setup. This is my TV that I use, or my monitor, whatever you wanna call it. And this is my Ethernet cable that I use for the internet. It actually comes from the sitting room where the Wi-Fi is, and it just comes right here. And this is my laptop. This is what I actually use for gaming and all that, and you can see Goku over there. Really awesome. I really miss Dragon Ball Super, but it ended. So yeah, this is my laptop. It has a Intel Core i5 and Radeon graphics and all that kind of stuff. And this is my focus. Come on, focus. And this is my USB hub that I use. This is my USB that I use for my PS when I want to transfer the recordings that I have. And this is my hard drive. And that's another speaker that I have. And this is my old laptop that I used to have, but I don't use it that anymore. And yeah, this is the other speaker. And this is my mouse that I use. It's pretty awesome. I don't know the name of it, but I think this is the, yeah, if I get it on Amazon, I'm going to put the link in the description. And this is my keyboard. It's not a really special keyboard, but I really love it. It does the job. And here's my headphones. It actually works, but I kind of lost the ear part on this, so I have to get a new one. But it still works. It has a great good sound quality. I really love it. So yeah, that's pretty much my gaming setup, as you can see. And yeah,
okay, let's get to my software, what I used to edit and all that. So what I actually use to edit is Sony Vegas, or sometimes I just use Adobe Premiere. I also have it. So but pretty much what I use a lot is this. So like, this is just my intro, my new intro that I use. And also this is my my outro that I got. So this is just pretty much what I do. So let me just take a video. So let's say, for example, this Call of Duty video. So pretty much what I do is I overlay this a bit so it can actually just wipe it, like just like my other Fortnite videos. But I'm using OBS and it doesn't really respond well to my PC. I don't know why, so I'm not going to play it. But what I can just do is this is what I usually just cut it, just take like a random clip from my video, then I copy it, then I come here and I paste it there just for an example. Then I play it over the video, and this is the start of the song. So pretty much what I do, I just, the song just goes up and up and up till it hits the drop. Then after that, the voice now just goes low, so you can actually hear my voice after that. And that's pretty much what happens, the same to the outro. It also does, I just do the same thing. It just goes and plays until it gets there. And if I'm doing, and if I want to edit my audio, I use Audacity. So if I'm recording like my voice, this is just what I do. It records my audio, then after that I just edit it and whatever. You guys know how to edit it. So I'm not gonna go through that. If some of you don't know, you can just check some tutorials on YouTube. And I use Photoshop. I know you guys are familiar with that. I don't know why my Photoshop isn't opening, but you guys, you are familiar with that. You can just check some tutorials on that or anything like that. But that's just what I use for making my videos. I edit with Audacity. I edit my voice with Audacity. Then I edit my videos with Sony Vegas or Adobe Premiere. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the behind the scenes and whatever like that. So yeah, that's pretty much my
gaming setup.
Okay, so that's pretty much my gaming setup. I know I don't have the best gaming setup in the world, but it actually helps me a lot and it makes the job done. So yeah, that's pretty much my gaming tour and whatever like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel. It truly means a lot if you do. So thanks guys, and